Introducing the challenger. From Bad Street, Atlanta, Georgia, the Beast, Victoria Reeves. Introducing the champion. From Area 51, she is the Women's World Heavyweight Champion, AJ.
Don't change that dial. And these superstars look more than ready to get going here. This crowd here in Greensboro better be ready because this match is going to be intense. They're struggling for control right now. Showing an aggressive side here. Let's talk about Reeves for a moment. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
As the challenger, she knows that she has her work cut out for her. Well, as Mama used to say, nothing worthwhile in this life is easy.
There's the European uppercut, a brutal shot with the forearm. That drop will jar her entire body. She's got her in her sights.
I don't think she's a challenger.
And she lands an impressive missile dropkick. Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it. She's wasting no time taking over this contest. No, reverses it. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. The champ's absorbing some offense here. She's not going to let her title slip away that easily, though.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one. She appears to be in complete control of this one. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Going for broke. It's just a matter of time now.
There it is.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. She might have it. Nobody comes back from this.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Amazing combination.
Is that it? Is it over?
She can end it here. I think that kick out surprised everyone.
Nice kick out there.
She simply will not stay down.
Gonna be tough to beat her tonight, that's for sure.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
It could be over here. New champ, no!
She just will not give up, Cole.
Nice move.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
Here's the pin, title on the line. 2, 3, no, oh, that was so close.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Looking at complete domination here. Pays for that one. Back now inside the ring. Nice move. Looking at it here. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
I see where she's going with this. She wants it one more time.
Wow, look at that combination punch.
The champ's in a real bad place right now. Is the second time enough to end this match?
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
She just will not go away. She is on fire.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. A brutal impact. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh man, she's rolling now. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
So painful. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
A second. You have to think that's it.
And there it is, boys.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. You'd have to think hitting the finisher.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
She's on a roll now. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping. She got her with a reversal.
Look at her go.
I can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh no, we know what this is. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Momentum clearly in her corner. She's got her now.
Now, she just needs to...
And this has got to be it. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Not today.
Uh-oh, it's got to be over now.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
This could do it.
She's got her where she wants her.
She's tough, but nobody's that tough.
Wow, she's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing, well, unless you're her opponent.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
She is on fire.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to...
This should do it right there.
She comes up big with a reversal. Big reversal for her there.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
And now one more time.
It's just a matter of time now.
That should do it.
She counters with a move of her own.
There it is, the hip hop drop.
That has got to be it.
I get it. It's a
shoulders down. Championship on the line. The champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still the Women's World Heavyweight Champion, AJ.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
She really is a special superstar, and she proved that here tonight.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.